Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to make a start, actually, so if we can get ahead of schedule, I think I'll be really pleased. So, doing really good books later when we run over. So, welcome to concert tonight. It's been an interesting concept to get to this stage. I think we are the only school in Birmingham to do a live concert currently. So I'm very proud of that. We do feel very safe and we've kept our distance all day and we've been outdoors. So it has been our Mission Impossible. So please enjoy our first piece, Mission Impossible. I'm going to try not to talk too much tonight because we've got a lot of music to get through. So please welcome our first soloist, Jeevan Broach. And we go from one sensation to our next sensation, which is the wonderful Funky Bishops. Now, year seven, normally at Christmas concert, you would have heard the Funky Bishops perform. So this may be the first time you've actually heard our school big band properly. So here we go, Green Onions. Alex Dixon on saxophone. On trumpets. Connor on saxophone. Try and run through here. Funky Bishops, we've not actually had a full band rehearsal until today. We've had so many obstacles in our way. Like, where do you rehearse an ensemble this size? You can't actually do it inside at the moment because it's cross bubbles. So we've had to try and do it outside. Then the weather gets in the way. We have to go inside and be inventive and try and work on these things. So we're actually going to try a piece now, which we'd only played once before today. So here we go. Thank you.
Thank you.
So did you enjoy that? We're going to calm it all down a little bit now, okay? And we're going to do a wonderful piece with our lower school choir. Guys, can you budge down? We have got enough room for you all to get across there. I will grab the stand, okay? Not close, year seven. Not too close, you should be in two rows, meter apart. We have done this three times. Possibly six times today. Are we ready? Well, our year sevens have been sat here patiently, so let me do that and that, and hopefully something will happen. Now, I've got to say thank you so much to year seven coming back. It is going to be a great opportunity. So we're going to play you a couple of pieces now, and then a big finale later on. So our first piece will need a bit of your help. You might prefer to have a drink of this. Go one, two, three, and then I would like you not to shout, but could you go tequila, but you're not allowed to shout it though, so you've got to pretend to shout it. These will shout it, don't worry. So we've got them in action. So bum 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 ba da ba da, I want two, three. We'll be right back. I believe there's been some football thing going on. So, something's going on. You ready for it then? So, 1, 2, 1. Not bad. Now, all you guys is sat down facing that way again, if you don't mind, guys. Fantastic. Now we're going to feature our orchestra once more, and we're going to play for you now Star Wars: The Force Awakens. going to welcome some of our more experienced students to do a little set for you. So, Year 7s, is this your first time playing on these kind of instruments in a concert? Yeah? Well, unfortunately, it comes to the point where we have to say goodbye to some of our Year 13s. So, they're going to perform a little mini set for us now. So, I'll pass you over to them.
Going over, stop making a fool out of me. People say I will never let it go. Stuck in my past, I'm a fragile potato. And people say I'm politically inept. But we, the youth, you all can be left. And oh, get your eyes on that screen. And oh, go get your eyes on that screen. And oh, go get your eyes on that screen. And oh, go get your eyes on that screen. I will hoop on my own soul. And looking down, we continue at least go. And no one is just beyond a guarantee. Now why were they so blind to see? And I'm told, go get your eyes on that screen. And I'm told, go get that job who's at the dream. And I'm told, go get your eyes on that screen. And I'm told, go get that job who's at the dream.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much to all the students. It's been quite a long day. You've had rehearsals all day, and then we've had three concerts, most of you. So thank you, well done. It's been absolutely sounding fantastic. Thank you to the audience for coming along. We've been very lucky, the weather's held. There were moments today when we thought this might not be such a good idea. But no, it's turned out well. No rain, fantastic. I want to say just a few words really of thank you really. It's been a very difficult year for everybody, hasn't it? And it's very nice to end on something optimistic and can do. It's great to see Year 7s doing stuff at a concert, because normally you'd have done something at Christmas and you haven't been able to this year. It's nice to have Year 7 parents actually in on the site, because actually some of you have been in the site for 2 years, because it might be in Year 5 when you chose to come here, so it's quite a big deal for you to actually finally be on the building. It'd be nice to actually get you in the building as well. Hopefully we'll be able to get you to do that. And I also want to mention the Year 13 leavers. So if you don't mind standing up, please, for us, who have given us a lot of amazing experiences musically over the last 2 years in some cases, 7 in some. And we're going to miss you, because you've been a real sense of character and independence. And I just love the way you perform, and you don't really care actually what people think of you. You just get in there and do it, and that is, I think, a really, really important skill for life. So please, in the Vesey, a big round of applause. We're going to miss you. And I've got to say a big thank you also to the Peripatetic Musicians of the SFE, Mrs. Buxton. The Deputy Maestro is here this evening, along with a lot of her team. And without your help, we wouldn't be doing any of this, would we? So you're very special people. We should do a lot of wonderful things for music in this city. And that's a very good thing. And round of applause for SFA. And last but not least, Mr. Buxton, who's over there somewhere. He's a very inspirational man. He's done a lot of wonderful work this year. He feels frustrated that he hasn't done as much, or he hasn't been as effective as he could have been in normal circumstances. But all I would say is, I'm very proud of everything you have done. You have done amazing work to keep everything going. And okay, it might not be as you would want it to be, but it is a very special culture that you have created. So thank you. Have a good evening, everybody.
We've got two pieces left for you. One of them's fantastic, a bit of Elton John. So please sing along, but don't make much noise, okay? If you want to clap, please do. So here's our Rocket Man highlights. Thank you. That's good to be here, guys. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I know Mr. Robson's on and been doing his thank yous, but I need to very quickly do ours. We are the only school in Birmingham that I know of that has actually pulled off doing a live concert in this year. So, and I think that's with no thanks to Mr. Robson allowing us to do it. So thank you. We're now going to do our maths finale, which will feature our year sevens. This is what they've been working on in their class. So we hope. Hopefully, if my batteries will last just 1 minute longer. Ladies and gentlemen, can we just ask you to clear the road so we can get the year seven straight off? So year seven, straight off, go. Thank you very much. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Now, if you don't mind, parents, I'm just gonna ask our orchestra to run off and put instruments safely. Now, guys, tonight, so I'm not here till midnight. Can you do me a couple of big favors? Chairs need to go in the stem block, stacked in tens, okay? Music stands, just in M1, okay? If you play an amp, a keyboard, or anything else, if you can make its way into M1, I would really appreciate it. Percussion, anybody who's playing anything, if you can help, thank you. I would really appreciate it. Don't worry about cables. Me and Cameron will make sure it's neat and tidy so it works the next time you've got to use them. Parents, thank you so much for coming. If you just give us a few moments to get them out. If you can then go and wait for them in your cars. I know it sounds a bit strange. Like I normally say, just mill around, chat, talk. Please don't. And in my immortal words, please go away. Thank you, good night.